Alfa Romeo finds itself in a very similar position with the 2018 Stelvio SUV, which, as a high-riding utilitarian engineered atop the stunning 10 best cars winning Giulia sedan, bolsters Alfa's lineup in its come to the US market. Whereas the Stelvio conjointly illustrates that adding utility to a performance brand's polymer will typically dash our expectations, the tip results a refreshfully satisfying SUV to lay eyes on. The existence of the Stelvio was ab initio slightly of a dissatisfaction, what with Alfa Romeo having excited United States of America before its debut with the likelihood of building a ground-hugging wagon version of the Giulia. Sexy, low slung, and in theory imbued with identical delicate somaesthesis that produces Alfa's four-door one among our favorite new cars, a prospective Giulia wagon had United States of America weak within the knees. However, the fact is that a wagon would are a non-starter for a reemerging complete in today's market. Against the shockwave of the industry's crossover boom, the two-box Giulia didn't stand an opportunity. Enter the Stelvio, that is meant to sop up the spills of residential area life with 19 cuboidal feet of load area behind its rear seats, 57 cubes with the seats stowed, and a seating height concerning 6 inches loftier than the sedans. Whereas we've nonetheless to sample the 505 horsepower Stelvio Quadrifoglio, a version that presently holds the lap record for crossovers round the Nürburgring, we have currently tested the thought turbo 4 model. The Stelvio's mechanical makeup shadows that of the Giulia, a turbocharged pair of 0-liter inline 4 creating 280 horsepower and 306 pounds-to-foot of torsion, backed by associate 8-speed transmission system. Alfa's all-wheel drive system, that is $2,000 additional on the Giulia, is commonplace on all Stelvios. The crossover conjoined the edges from the shared aluminum intensive design, that helps build the 4,037-pound Stelvio considerably lighter than several of its peers, as well as the most recent Audi Q5 and BMW X3. That lightness didn't translate to larger fuel economy in our testing, however. Our car's 19 mph discovered figure was 3 mpg, but its EPA town estimate in toward the lower finish of the compact tuto phase. And it's a pair of 6 mpg performance on our 75 mph route fuel economy loop came up 2 mph wanting its route rating. For reference, the all-wheel drive Giulia we have a tendency to antecedently tested weighed 377 pounds less and managed 23 and 32 mpg within the same measures.